600 plus films, 4,000 plus songs, 70 Silver Jubilee hits, 35 Golden Jubilee hits, 7 Filmfare Awards, the prestigious Lata Mangeshkar Award, the highest number of Binaka Geet Mala songs, the most successful musical pairing of their time, a 35-year musical pairing colossus that has showered memorable music for generations to come. Lakshmikant Pyarelal. Lakshmikant Shantaram Kudalkar, born 3rd November 1937, was a mandolin virtuoso. By the time he was 10 years old, he began his film career as a child actor. Pyarelal Ramprasad Sharma, born 3rd September 1940, is the son of renowned trumpeter Pandit Ramprasad Sharma, who was his first guru in music. He was a violin virtuoso by the time he was 12 years old. Arduously climbing up the stairs of Bollywood since the age of 10, they began their journey as musicians, moving on to becoming assistants, arrangers, and to background music scoring, before finally getting their first break as music directors for Baras Mani in 1963, that gave us evergreen numbers. In fact, Wo Jab Yaad Aaye found the top slot on the Binaka Geet Mala in 1963. They assisted Kalyanji Anandji and worked as music arrangers for many music directors, including Sachin Dev Barman and Rahul Dev Barman. R.D. Barman played mouth organ for all songs of Dosti. Dosti signaled their arrival with outstanding numbers that gave them their first Filmfare Award for the Best Music Director in 1965, despite being nominated along with Shankar Jaikishan for Sangam and Madan Mohan for Wo Kaun Thi. Milan in 1967 won them their second Best Music Director Award while helping boost Anand Bakshi's career. Anand Bakshi went on to write the maximum number of lyrics that LP gave music to, 304 films and 1,200 songs. Lata Mangeshkar played a major role in shaping the careers of Lakshmikant Pyarelal. Mohammad Rafi, Lata Mangeshkar and Asha Bhosle have sung the maximum number of songs in their career with Lakshmikant Pyarelal. Kishore Kumar sang the maximum number of songs among male singers, followed by Mohammad Rafi. Big film producing names like Prasad Productions, Rajashree Productions, Jay Om Prakash, Raj Khosla, Raj Kapoor, Yash Chopra, Manmohan Desai, Subhash Ghai, and many more started replacing their regular music directors and preferred LP on a regular basis. After winning the Filmfare Best Music Director Award again in 1970 for Jeene Ki Raah, LP went on to create the distinction of winning the Filmfare Best Music Award for four consecutive years from 1978 to 1981 for Amar Akbar Anthony, Satyam Shivam Sundaram, Sargam and Karz respectively. Lakshmikantji left us for his heavenly abode on 25th May 1998. He was just 60. After Lakshmikantji's passing on, Maestro Pyarelal has been doing some amazing work. The maestro has helped compose and arrange the music for the World Music Program, Absolute India, as a part of 20 Indian and Western musicians. Music directors Vishal and Shekhar turned to the maestro for guidance for the song Dhoom Tana in the movie Om Shanti Om. The maestro shows conducted by him are regularly held across the country and abroad to huge audiences. Lakshmikant Pyarelal, the most prolific of Hindi film music directors of their time.